Gaëtan has just mentioned an exhibition. C'est fini à Paris. They had an exhibition on shamanism called The Masters of Disorder. The Masters of Disorder. And personally, you could say the two pieces I liked the best were both by contemporary artists. Well, one is dead, which is Picasso. It was a series of faces, a variation of faces by Picasso. Wow! The venture, if you want, into what representation of a face means. You know, to put that next to the great costumes of the shamans of Siberia. He swept the board, as far as I'm concerned. And the other one was a video of Hannah Halperin, who's an American dancer choreographer, when she found out that she had cancer. She said, I am going to dance and sing through my cancer. And this was a video of her performing, I think it was with paintings as well. The screams that came out of that video. Actually, those are the two things that blew me away. So, those are two. Well, one is a sort of amazing genius of representation, and the other one, an incredibly courageous woman.
And Hannah Halperin is the queen of tusks.
The queen of
tusks. She has worked on tusks. Her creation are people naked, getting dressed and undressed. Tusks.
Tasks.
Ah, okay.
En français.
I thought you meant tasks.
No.
Oui, je répondais un peu à. Je ne sais jamais si Tom est sérieux ou pas. Donc, moi, je le prends assez sérieux alors. Saying, I never know if you're serious or not, so I take you deadly seriously. Il y a eu une expo à Paris qui s'appelait Sur le chamanisme, qui s'appelait Les maîtres du désordre.
Oui.
Tu l'as vu?
Ouais.
Et bon, moi, en tout cas, ce qui m'a frappé par rapport à la proposition de Tom, c'est que les deux choses qui m'ont le plus frappé dans cette expo, c'était deux trucs contemporains, qui est la série Portrait Picasso, les dessins, tu te rappelles, en blanc et brun.
Moi,
je me rappelle
d'une chose, je crois qu'il y a un dessin de la vidéo.
De la vidéo de Halperin.
Moi, j'ai gardé ça.
Ça aussi, c'est les deux choses qui m'ont soufflé. Ouais. Cette femme en train de danser, de crier son cancer. And you hear about, you know, what to do and how to react if you're told you have cancer. And there she was. Whoa, what a ritual. What screams. You know, how can you describe those screams? What did they say? Que disaient ces cris? Tu sais, j'écoutais, je disais, c'est une rébellion, mise en ordre, réveil, tout y était. Quoi.
Comment s'appelle l'artiste?
Hein?
Tu te souviens comment s'appelle l'artiste?
Hannah, elle est très connue, c'est une chorégraphe américaine. Halperin, H-A-L-P-R-I-N. Ouais. Elle est encore là et vivante. So, just to say how seriously I would take a thing like that. To see you, for instance, you especially, do a portrait of Gareth. You know, a meeting between you as a young man and Gareth as a full adult. Yeah. And make the portrait, you know, and make it matter. Gaëtan, tu nous fais un paquet avec vos voiles dans lequel tu mets tous les bâtons et que tu serres avec la corde, d'accord? A simple job, Gaëtan has to put all the sticks inside the veil and tie it with that rope, okay?
grabbing by the trousers. Again, grabbing back from behind by the trousers. All of it. Two things, guys. Don't look at them. Watch the sticks. You moved one. Answer.